Hey, what's up, guys? BOG here. Let's play some Just Cause 3. I got this game on the sale. It was a great deal. This is an amazing game. I did not regret buying it. Especially the power of fantasy, something you can't do in real life. That's what makes games fun. Alright, let's continue. Yeah, I don't know why I'm driving this old car. I like old cars. They're amazing looking.
Hello, Rico. Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Visa Electra plant.
God, the handling is so bad on this car.
I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
Hey, what happened to that red Ferrari I had? It was a beautiful car. Oh well. Man, okay. Let's have some fun now. I like that new car in GTA Online.
Perfect parking space.
Alright. Let's put on that. Come on. I'm flying! What's going on here?
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
I'm gonna escape. Bye bye. Someone chased me in the bike.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location.
I'm gone, boy. Alright, let me get on top of this car.
Additional troops inbound.
Ouch. Whoa, what the heck? What the? What? Come on! Oh, we got helicopters? Slow. I'm out.
Oh,
the heck is he doing?
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
All right, we're out of here. Bailing out.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
And they still going. Okay, now they're on fire. Okay.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Take a helicopter. What? Get up, man. Trying to take this helicopter. Try to make it look like a Nihilator. Boom, okay. Let's have some fun with cars again. I need to get used to that.
Let's do this.
What?
All units on
what? It's doing a stoppy? What? Okay, we gotta release it. Can I still attach him? Because I want him to get dragged to death. Let's try a truck since they have more power. Uh-oh, where do you think you're going?
Units, we have reports of violence.
Give me that truck.
Hang in there, ground team.
There we go, he's being dragged.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
Okay. Where do you think you're going? Oh, he's on fire.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
I need to get used to that.
Attention all units, target escaped. Stay alert.
Still hanging up. Duh. Oh, really? You gonna run me over like that? Alright, where do you think you're going? Pfft, died. Man. At least I can easily kill people for running me over like that in this game compared to GTA 5, because a lot of them just got away real clean. Alright. This game's a lot of fun. Here it comes.
There's a vehicle near you with a rebel hostage inside. Hijack the car and get them to safety.
Whoa! Look at that! Okay. Whoa. That's the car. Oh, I just got an idea. Is there something I can put up high to? Is it in range? No, it's not. I got an idea. You can make vehicles off-road better with this. Let's see. How far can I go? Off-road traction. More power for non-stop driving action. Whoa, whoa.
Perfect parking space.
Wow. Wait, am I back at his grandparents' house? Grandma's house? No, that's probably someone else's place. I swear they look familiar here. Yeah. Let's get out of here. Or maybe it is the place. I'm just not sure yet. Oh, there's the car that I start up with? What happened to that red Ferrari I had? That was a nice car. I'll take this car though. It's a good looking car too, but the handling is bad. It's such a beautiful game. Come on. I've never been over here. So bad.
Upon which lies the foundation of our...
Hey, don't blame my terrible driving. It's the handling on this car. If you play the game, you know what I'm talking about. If you don't, shut up. Ooh, first target. Okay, you're really gonna get it. The power of fantasy. I love it. Can't do this in GTA 5. That's why that game get boring so quickly. 4 is still fun as hell, though. Especially with compilations I do. Oh. I got an idea. Still hanging. Man, look at that.
I won't tell an armed man what to do. Nope, keeping my mouth shut.
Skills.
Hey, what are you doing up there?
Ooh! Oh, look, a Volkswagen looking van. Oh, I thought it was gonna blow up.
I won't tell an argument. Oh, no, keep my mouth shut.
Cause of chaos. That's why this game called Just Cause. So many call. Soldiers! Oh, I missed.
Reports of violence in the area. All units converge. This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route. We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
Man, this is a lot of fun. I also bought this game on PC so I can look at the best visuals and some mods too. Oh shit.
The target escaped. Return to your posts.
Oh, a helicopter.
You want to closer to freedom.
Man, your helicopters go much faster than DJ Fowl could go. What's over there? It looks interesting. Can I go over there? Damn, this game seems more open world than GTA 5. Damn. I'm about to jump out of this thing. This thing's starting to become slower and slower now. So yeah, I'm about to bail. Man, look at that view. Wow. Okay, let's go back up. No, 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 no. Damn, I'm beating some people here. I really don't care, because I don't think there's any competition. I only care about if something had competition. Or some kind of reward. But there's nothing, I wouldn't care. Hey. Yeah, I'm climbing up all right. Man, I'm getting up there. Right, I'm going down. Why are you taking me down? I'm in first place. Ray don't care still, but hey, gives me something to do. It's more realistic looking than GTA 5 one. Out range, okay. Alright, let's see what we got up here. Some ancient stuff. Wait, what's going on? Oh, unlock an achievement. Cool. This achievement thing also pop up my computer screen. But yeah, damn, look at that view. Much bigger than GTA 5's map. Alright. Let's fly around. Am I going to be a first again? No, I highly doubt it. Because you got to fly probably up to 2 minutes straight. I don't care about beating the time. I'm just like trying to explore around here. This is damn. That's what I call an open world game. What's that? Like another. Oh, I thought I died. Let me attach on the wall like Spider-Man. What are you doing? Clip on like Spider-Man. There we go. Man, what's over there? I really want to attach some cars in. Hold on, what's over here? What's over here? Caught my interest. Okay, will a car come? Whoa, was that a train? Never expect to see a train in this game. So that was a train track. Like some futuristic train. Okay. Come on, fly. Wow, that is so beautiful. You fly around. That look like a battle zone. I see a couple helicopters. Oh, I don't know if I could do it though. Let's try it though. I need to get on top of that air control tower. Y'all ain't gonna find me down here. Time to fly out of here.
Exhale. Target has left the area.
What? Man, that's a beautiful little... Dang, look at that view. Rough landing. Let's try to climb up now. Come on. Man, if it was 5, I'd be dead for sure. What the? Skydiver. Alright, is there a way I can get out of here? Because I want to cause more chaos with the cars. Be a lot of fun to do right in real life, but I'm not sure something like this even exists yet. Probably is, probably very expensive. Oh, there's some cars finally.
I'm so ready for this.
Losing control. Request more units.
Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP.
Thank you.
I'm dead. Alright, this is a nice area. Ooh. Alright. Wow, we got a couple vehicles here. Wow. Pick up your. Ooh. Staying up there. Alright, it's time to get out of here. Alright, when can they see me up here? Oh, they can.
Search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Man, it's nice up here. What a view. Bird. That was close. I thought I was gonna die.
Resume normal duties. Target has escaped.
Oh, I got an idea. Get out the van. No, not that.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
We're losing control. Request more units.
Please be advised, we have naval forces on the route to your location. Target is still at large. Find him.
Adios, amigo.
Whoa! Slide on.
Got it.
Man, it's nice over here.
Group support inbound. Hang in there, ground team.
Top of the lighthouse. Alright, let's fly. Escaped. Clean escape.
Attention all units. Target escaped. Stay alert.
This game is so much fun, man. I'm not sure I'll do a gameplay that often, but I will play a lot in my spare time. Hey, if we get the good support, then I will keep doing this gameplay. This game is too much fun. Just look at this! I remember this place, that's where the first mission took place. Alright. More speed. Don't hit me. Yeah, I'm gonna play this game a lot on my own time. When I'm not recording this. What's over there? Looks interesting. Let me fly over there. Whoa, that little town right there. Oh! These physics! Am I dead? No. Almost dead. Okay. Let's explore the rest of the game map. Where's that helicopter?
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
This thing is like a hunter right now. A shield? Like a salvage.
All units return to normal duties. The rebel got away.
Yeah, I got away for show. This thing though, you go pretty fast though.
Dispatch, tanks inbound. units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Find me now.
Dispatching chopper support to contact point. Target escaped. Resume normal patrol.
Freeze, man. Off-roader, a air truck, and a Hummer chasing me.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
That's a beautiful water.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Okay, I'm dead. The hell is that? Okay, we're back here again. Ooh. I'm gonna get on that train. Fast. flip, though. Let's see where it takes you. I did not expect that. Whoa! I gotta stop doing that. Dang, here's the main drain. Dang, is there another one coming? Another set of trains? Get in from the top, okay. Well, what's the point of that door? Probably for a passenger. Whoa. Discover that? I don't even know. Damn, that's beautiful. You know what? I think I'm gonna end off the gameplay right here, guys. I'll see y'all later, and Happy New Year's. 2021, here we go.